this. But you're probably wondering, all these leaves just loosely tucked in here, how are we going to change the water? You see, it's drained quite a bit. It's a little discolored. Use an old baking technique where you put the plate underneath your cake. Tip it over. Let it drain really good. Finished product. It's a great way to use short stem things like short roses. We have a lot of climbing roses that don't really make long grandiflora type stems. So these little short stems, they're beautiful roses, but a lot of times you can only do small little vases with them. This way you can use short stems and the magnolia leaves hold them into place. Short stem peonies, anything that's short stems, this works beautifully with to make this nice cap of color. It smells wonderful. Like a rose, honey, spicy fragrance. With smaller roses like these, it's often a good idea to just cluster them together. You don't want to look real polka dotty, so you want to group and mass things together. Even similar clusters of threes of different types of roses or peonies. That way you get impact areas, but it all works to make this beautiful tapestry of roses and peonies using the magnolia device.